Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharmaguideline. Today we will discuss the stratified sampling approach in process validation. Process validation is a critical aspect of ensuring the quality, safety, and efficacy of pharmaceutical products. It involves establishing scientific evidence that a manufacturing process consistently produces a product that meets predetermined specifications. Sampling plays a crucial role in process validation, as it allows for the collection of data to evaluate the performance of the manufacturing process. Among various sampling techniques, stratified sampling offers a powerful approach to enhance accuracy and representativeness. In this video, we will explore the concept of stratified sampling and its application in process validation. Let us understand the stratified sampling first. Stratified sampling is a statistical sampling method that involves dividing a population into distinct subgroups or strata based on certain characteristics. Each stratum represents a homogeneous subset of the population, sharing similar attributes or characteristics. The objective is to ensure that each stratum is well represented in the sample, allowing for a more accurate and comprehensive assessment of the entire population. There are several benefits of stratified sampling in process validation. Top three benefits are discussed here. Increased accuracy. By stratifying the population, the sampling process can target specific subgroups that may have unique characteristics or variations. This targeted approach helps capture the variability within each stratum, leading to more accurate and precise validation results. Improved representativeness. Stratified sampling ensures that each subgroup is adequately represented in the sample, regardless of its proportion in the overall population. This prevents under or over representation of critical process parameters, allowing for a more representative assessment of the entire manufacturing process. Efficient resource allocation. Stratified sampling allows for optimal utilization of resources by focusing efforts on the most critical process parameters or subgroups. By allocating resources based on the significance of each stratum, process validation activities can be conducted in a more efficient and cost-effective manner. Stratified sampling in process validation can be implemented in 5 simple steps. Identify key process parameters. Determine the critical process parameters that significantly influence product quality. These parameters can include variables such as temperature, pressure, time, or equipment settings. Define strata. Group the process parameters into meaningful and distinct strata based on their characteristics. Each stratum should have internal consistency and represent a unique subset of the process. Determine sample size. Decide the appropriate sample size for each stratum based on statistical considerations, ensuring sufficient representation of each subgroup. Random sampling within strata. Within each stratum, apply random sampling techniques to select representative samples. This helps avoid bias and ensures that every unit within the stratum has an equal chance of being selected. Analyze and evaluate. Analyze the collected data from each stratum individually and assess the performance of the manufacturing process within each subgroup. This allows for a detailed understanding of variations and deviations specific to each stratum. Stratified sampling provides a powerful approach to enhance the accuracy and representativeness of process validation in the pharmaceutical industry. By dividing the population into distinct strata and selecting representative samples from each subgroup, stratified sampling ensures a comprehensive evaluation of critical process parameters. This approach leads to more accurate validation results, improved process control, and ultimately, the production of high-quality pharmaceutical products. Incorporating stratified sampling in process validation studies demonstrates a commitment to robust data collection and analysis, contributing to the overall quality and integrity of the pharmaceutical manufacturing process. Like this video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.